fundament of Krav Maga is self-defense. And on this self-defense is built up the whole Krav Maga. What is self-defense? Self-defense is that you can defend yourself in 360 degrees from all directions and all angles.
You say to us all the time that Krav Maga is very logical.
Sure it is logical, because I make short and natural movements and I don't get the bullet or I don't get the knife. That means it is natural. The problem is if I must make a movement and this part of the second I was making the movement, I am quite ready to attack. That is Krav Maga. If he gets more exercises, he isn't better. I must make him better so that he can make a defense. What he never was doing before, if I make him better, without that he learns one of these exercises. His personality shall be better. His own shall be always moving inside. He must be better. He must be mentally be ready to do things that he never get in a shock. He must be easier to get in a... He knows he goes in a danger. They don't make him afraid, opposite. What is my idea and what is my way to make the human being who is doing Krav Maga better? The self-defense is education, because I must educate the young people, not to make him aggressive, opposite. I want to educate him. But if he comes in a danger, he must react
as
that
if
he is in the danger.